Judy Snow. Judy Snow. Judy Snow, it's chaos for getting there. Okay, we're playing WWF WrestleMania here for the N64. June the first week, Steve Austin still undefeated. Singles and tag 1%. Okay, so D'Lo and Mark Henry lose to Gangrel and Edge. Lesnar beats Al Snow. Steve Austin has got a match with Midian right now. So let's pay homage. The badass, the rattlesnake. Don't forget to smash that like button, leave a comment, share the video, and subscribe. Congratulations to us on 50 plus subs. We're still working hard. We gotta do it up in the Breeders' Cup, man. Our tag team partner is the Big Show. A Big Show? Yeah, it's the Big Show. And Biddy, the corporate ministry. The ministry of corporate. Dun 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 dun. It's the acolytes, the corporate ministry. We're all the same. The ministry. You're getting through. Like your Timothy. That's all you get. Now it's time to beat ass. Gotta get that backdrop on. Getting a backdrop too. One hole stomping. I'll do it the next time, man. Ah, you're denied, bro. What an asshole. Now it's time for more holes. Which one are you talking to me? There's a serum. There is a serum. There. And that's the learn. Have a nice day, man. Yep, time to start pumping videos out. He said take that to the bank, and that's 215 pinfall, 235. Christian. beats Benoit, X-Pac beats Viscera in a cage match. The Rock beats Test and the Hardy Boys and Kane and Undertaker disqualification. Okay, so that was June the first week, Monday Night Raw, as you can see the champs. Okay. Now let's get into June the second week, Sunday Night Heat. Come on, smash that like button out there, leave a comment, share the video, and subscribe. If you remain active and you are consistent on our channel, we will feature you. And as then you can do the same. This is chaos, because you get snow. Grandmaster lost to Al Snow. D'Lo and Mark Henry beat the Blue Meanie and Thrasher. Okay, and we got a face off against Bradshaw, man. Badass SOB, Steve Austin. We're just coming through Flossing. His name is not Jimmy Clausen. Or was it Clausen? He's getting it in. Give me a hell yeah. Baddest son of a bitch that there is. The Rattlesnake. Austin. 316. It's just dominating, and he's coming through because he's concentrating, and he's gonna beat him up in the ring. Fuck him out of the ring. In the ring. Who's the number one king? That's Steve Austin. Stone Cold Steve Austin. So stone cold, his beers. Okay, now here comes Bradshaw. European champ, intercontinental champ, one of the two. We've just seen it. Okay, he's coming out with Farouk. Okay. I see it. To go, man. Gotta get that back drop. Come on, that's a reverse. Yeah, bro, you ain't gonna beat me this time. Ah, bro. Thank you. feed. Hardcore Holly loses to Benoit. Undertaker beat The Miz. Road Dogg, X-Pac, disqualification against Mankind and The Rock. Boss Man lost Triple H in a cage match. Okay, so as you can see, the champ is Triple H. Tag team, the Hardy Boys, Intercontinental, Jeff Jarrett, European, Bradshaw, and Hardcore Al Snow. So this is June the 3rd week, Monday Night Raw. Mosh beats Al Snow. We got a tag match against Too Cool. Let's get it, bag. Austin. Yo, he's gonna beat that ass. Yeah, man. Follow me on Twitter at 2Chaos. Well, it's the Big Show. The Big Show. Tim Mesa. The Big Show. That's what you do, man. Your name is Liu Kang, or is it Ryu and Kang? Ryu and Kang? Yeah, you know. There you go. That's Too Cool. Just missing Rikishi Batu because they're Michigan. The Cool. Michigan? Dimitri Michigan from 007 James Bond GoldenEye on the N64? Damn right. Prime Minister. I gotta change their outfits. Throws him down like a fucking toy. Bro. Getting a couple chokes this time. second, man. Loses to the Boss Man, Kane and The Undertaker, Road Dogg and X-Pac disqualification, and Test is the new WWF champ. What? Are you kidding me? They just said that he won. That's crazy.